Did you enjoy our little demonstration? A mere taste of the power Vlakith commands. My students earn the most silver swords of any creche under Vlakith's command. Their potential may not be apparent to your untrained eye, but my methods never fail to extract it. It is up to them to deliver on this potential. They know the punishment if they fail. Another Istik. You're lucky we didn't catch you outside, or you'd be in with the captain right now.
Ugh. Blood? Rust? Squaw? Is there no odious substance not smeared on this delivery? I'd heard this plane was disgusting, but I didn't think it would be like this. Fine, but your paraphernalia had better be pristine.
Thank you.
On your way, then.
Don't touch me.
I was. Good job they beat the subversion. I'm not letting you bring me down. The kids will appreciate me.
And these things have stayed interesting.
Please, Chitrai, I can explain. The latest batch of cultists knew nothing of the astral prism. They were just trying to find Moonrise. They all head there. My Gish have drafted plans to assault the tower. They are ready to fight. Chitrai, we could sift the missing artifact from the tower's ashes if you would give us...
Quiet. Find the astral prism, Therizin. My patience falters.
Yes, Chitrai. You heard him! Go!
Do as she says. She remains your Kithrak. For now.
Are one of the mercenaries sent to bring the weapon?
Don't tell her anything.
It is small, angular, metal, adorned with Tirsu script. stolen by true soul heretics.
You sense Shadowheart's worry. This weapon sounds like the artifact you carry.
What was that look? You know something. Do you have it?
I sincerely hope you know what you're doing.
Shemaz ala Vlakith. Give it to me!
No.
No!
Yes. There it is. Exactly as described. The Inquisition will finally come to an end. You manipulate it when I cannot? It appears you have been chosen, Istik. You are lucky. It is not for me to question why. Go, seek the Inquisitor below, and take the cursed thing with you. Follow the corridor.
This place is even more foreboding than the rest of the crash.
I'll breathe easier once we're gone from here.
I'm more worried about this Inquisitor. Do you really think he'll help us?
It's never been that simple before. I don't know why it would be now.
Much to discuss.
Interesting. My Ardens reported that an Istik survived the crashed Geik slave vessel. You have accomplished much since. I'm pleased to finally meet you. I heard enough druids died by your hands to make the deity Sylvanas himself weep. To business. I suspect you plucked something precious from the Geik ship. Something that belongs to us. The weapon. Give it to me.
Don't do it. The weapon is how I protect you.
Some of your species say knowledge is power. They are wrong. Knowledge is everything. We took an interest in you when you became involved with this absolute cult. A pestilence of infected slaves, the first symptom of the grand design in action. But you are lucky. That weapon you carry is the solution. I have heard it from Queen Vlakith herself. Hand it over. That is a secret known only to Queen Vlakith. Its significance is beyond both of our stations. So, the weapon. Please.
Don't give it to him.
Then your illustrious adventure ends here. Hitasif!
Thank you.
Just like old times.
Thank you.
goes nothing.
Thank you.
stay idle.